guys.
Restrictions have finally left us.
Woohoo!
And finally dance and sing.
I'll be there for you. These five words I swear to you. When you breathe, I wanna be there for you.
Love that one.
How are you guys?
I hope you're very well. I'm just mucking around here with my having a bit of a play with my green screen. It's always a bit of fun. I'm having a bit of strum on the guitar, and I thought I would say hi. I've missed you guys. I think our last proper show on our own was about a year ago. So yeah, way too long. I won't take too much of your time. Just wanted to say a big thank you to everyone who has hung in there the last couple of years. Restrictions finally have lifted in Adelaide. Woohoo! So we can dance and sing our hearts out again. But yeah, for postponing, and you know, we obviously had that show. We had a show booked with our friends from Sydney, Poison Us. Fortunately, that couldn't happen. And then we've got our friends Propane Candy from here, which are still going to be joining us on June 18th. So everyone who's hung onto their tickets, which is 99% of you, thank you so much. And we're going to do a big show. We cannot wait. June 18th at the Bridgeway. For those of you who have seen the band, you know what it's about. All this kind of stuff. Some footage up here. We can't wait to get back into it. So don't miss that one. In the meantime, we're going to do something a little bit different. For those of you who haven't heard of a venue down south called the Peppertree, it's a fantastic little venue down at ALDINGA. It's a smaller place. It only holds 100, 120 people. What we're going to do, we're doing two nights. We're going to do April 1 and 2. There's the poster. We're going to do, it's the Friday and the Saturday. So we haven't really advertised it. It's a bit of a secret sort of a gig down there. Intimate gig. Let's call it an intimate gig. So I believe there's only a few tickets left about 10 tickets left maybe for the Saturday. And there's still quite a few tickets for the Friday. So, look, even if you're not from down south, yeah, it's a beautiful area. The sun's still shining here in Adelaide. Maybe book a beach shack somewhere and come and join us for the weekend. It'd be great. This place is fantastic. Great hospitality. The meals are great. Book in for a meal. A really passionate couple own it, and they love their music. They support live music, so come down and support the place, and come and spend a Friday or a Saturday or both with us. It'll be fantastic. So I wouldn't call it unplugged, but it's not going to be the big, you know, smoke and fire and all that sort of stuff. But it'll still be a fantastic show, guys. We'd love to see you down there. All right, so that's about it. Just wanted to say hi. So take care. We'll see you down at the Peppertree in a couple of weeks, and for the big show at the Bridgeway later on in the year in June. So keep an eye on the page for any other shows that might pop up. So take care of yourselves, guys. Put your dancing shoes back on, and let's rock and roll again. Take care, guys. Bye.